I wonder if lunch ladies even know how bad the food is that they make. Do they taste their slop before they serve it? If they did, they'd probably quit their jobs on the spot and become accountants or bricklayers. Here's the recipe at my school for meatloaf. 1 pound raccoon meat, 1 pound ground gym socks, a sprinkling of rubber tire, and some bits of tinfoil for garnish. Bake 1 hour too long and serve with a side of pond water gravy. Delish. I'm Rafe Katchadorian, and I approve this message. And these books, too.